match. Come on, do it, do it. Close enough. Sean, you should be able to get some kills.
We all should.
I'm gonna head towards the base. Our base.
Yeah, with the planes and the destroyers. It's a smart move.
Excuse me.
You're excused.
Honkity honkity. Detected.
Their battleships.
They're already at our base. Oof, that hurt. And our Kaiser's fucking dead because he's an idiot. Oh my god.
Careful, Sean. There's a destroyer there.
Reverse.
Here come the torpedoes.
The carrier wants us to repel an air attack. It's your job, dude. Alright, stay near the carrier. If you can.
The ship is on fire.
Yep, knew that was coming. Sakes.
The ship is on fire.
Seriously? There's more destroyers over here, guys.
Yeah, they're both down here. What are our destroyers doing then?
Another Phoenix. For fuck's sakes. Nice hit on that Kaiser whoever got it.
Yeah. Not a sit.
Still.
I am located.
But not detected?
Both.
No. Yeah, Kaiser's gonna die.
So am I.
Nah, you're good. Do you have a repair, Sean?
Those torps are gonna try and poach you. Make sure you direct attack on them. I hit the brake so that they catch up.
Oh, they're gonna get wrecked. No, he went after the carrier instead. Interesting strategy. Got their destroyer. That's fantastic.
You're still alive.
But yeah, dude. Dead. No, I was almost dead.
You got out.
I was almost dead, and I bitched, and I ran, and I wiggled. Oh, I wish this fucking carrier would shut the fuck up. I have the enemy aircraft. You attack him.
Eat it, Corbey. It's probably gonna blow me up. Their destroyers worked us over pretty hard.
Yeah, they did. There's only one of them left. It's the Kamikaze. She's actually good, too, so I gotta be careful. Oh, that's right. Send your fighters to me, please.
What's the Hosho doing?
How did I not shoot down a single plane there?
Why is she putting, like, in range of all the battleships? Not used to this strategy.
Strategy of I want to die. Like, all their battleships are mint condition. This is frustrating.
Their Corbet's half dead. I just punched him.
Okay, I'll shoot her next.
Hopefully she misses me. Gonna lose this one, I think. They have way too many mint battleships. Because their two destroyers basically worked over our whole team.
6-6 Hunter, no Citadel though. Damn it.
All my shots did nothing to the core of me.
Well, I did some damage to the Cesar. Keep focusing on the Corbet. She's not gonna die. Ooh, the Miyagi's almost dead.
Let's make sure that torp finishes her.
Very well done. Next, Corbet.
Corbet's gonna burn out. Everyone else is shooting. I'm going to scissor.
Citadel to Cesar.
Oh, jeez. You gonna get her?
Yep. Next volley, I'll finish her.
When's that?
In 7 seconds.
Okay, switching to Texas.
Got no repairs left. the other battleship. They're both looking not at me. Fuck. What the hell? I didn't think he was looking at me, but I guess he was. Oh, there's two over there. Fucking Wyoming. Fuck off. God damn it. Give me some love. Come on, RNG.
Shoot, was that your full volley?
Yeah. Most of them missed. Oh, she's...
Then sorry.
No, it's okay. Finish her.
I was watching your bullets hit, and I'm like, are they gonna blow her up?
Good comeback, guys.
Fuck, it's not over yet, though. Either way, though, yeah, absolutely. This was a... fuck. One of those ones you mark down is... G fucking G.
Holy fuck.
Dude, nice hit.
23K.
There is a French battleship, Foxtrot 8. About to come around the corner of an island.
Britannia?
Yes. Yeah, okay. She's gonna wreck me. If she gets a good shot, she's gonna wreck the fuck out of me here. Although, her guns might not be able to turn in time. Actually, yeah, they won't. So I'll be able to get an okay hit. Done, Rye. Fucking A. She's turning to me. I'm all reverse. She's gonna wreck me though. Not quite. Fuck. I got one more shot, maybe if I'm lucky, before I go down. Five health. Okay. Dude, I owe you a fucking beer.
She was turning around, and I'm just like sitting here. I'm like turning ship, turning my gun. She's gonna come around there because she wants that squishy back there.
Nice fucking shooting, dude.
Just wait. Just
oh
be patient.
My god. I have 105 health.
She, if she hadn't have hit the gas and gone around that island, there was nothing I could have done to help you.
Well, she wanted me dead. I had like 3,000 health.
Yep.
So one more shell and I was done. Doesn't matter where it was going
to
hit me.
But even still, she didn't have to go around the island to keep shooting at you. Yeah, situational awareness.
Yeah, yeah. Can't believe we turned that around, though. That's amazing. That's fucking amazing.
Sorry, Sean.
You still didn't get the kill? A kill?
Fine. Fair, I didn't start killing people till you were dead.
Unbelievable. Wow.
Well, I guess I'm done. I guess I'm done stage two.